That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just leave the hands of the winds.
Hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Thank you.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary. It's the wolf giants, Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon, right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Duo.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
The left. Middle block.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
The right boy.
Something.
Stop it! Wait! What's that big chain for?
chain!
Ow!
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Your knife?
There's no other way! Saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Gray's protection room. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Face.
Let's go! He was big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
Yurith. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Lumnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. You're family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be? Even into those. letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. What you need, kid? You think what you want? Now, what was the other thing?
Syndrome of God. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh.
Oh!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Surtur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
Ah, that makes sense. Who else would be training in a place like Muspelheim?
I still can't read these. Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. I guess I can muster the energy. Guess you don't need anything from me.
Okay, Which way up?